Hey, everybody. In Art Conductor, we have snapshot instruments. And in this video, I'm going to show you what snapshot instruments are all about. There are two forms. There's a basic snapshot instrument, and there's also an advanced snapshot instrument, which features more than one part. So how do I load a basic snapshot instrument? The snapshot instruments are in the Art Conductor Kontakt Snapshot folder. When I open the folder, I can see two things. There are special multi-setups. We come to those later. And there are the snapshots. When you open the snapshots, you have a list of manufacturers. Let's take an orange tree instrument as an example. I'm going to load Revolution Dry Relic. All you need to do is you drag the file from here to there, right into Kontakt, and everything is set up. The remaining part is to choose the right articulation set. Let's open the articulation sets. We go to the orange tree folder, we search for the dry relic, and load that as well. So now when you play, everything is set up. Now I'm going to show you how to create a combined instrument. Combined instruments are instruments which consist of more than one part. Let's go to the snapshot folder again. And the first thing you do is you take this Kontakt script here and drag it into Kontakt. The next thing you do is you go to the snapshots and you select one of those combined instruments. For instance, the heaviosity, forzo, horns. They have three parts. All three parts are containing different articulations, and the three parts are altogether are a combined instrument. So I drag this in, and I make sure that I give it MIDI channel 1. I drag this in, give it MIDI channel 2, and finally I drag the third part in and assign the MIDI channel again. Okay, now we go to the articulation sets and look for the heaviosity folder. Where is it? There is it. And here are the forzo snapshots. We are dealing with the horn 1. And now you can see there are the three individual parts, which we don't need, but we want the combined instrument. CB stands for combined. SL stands for snapshot library. Once you start choosing an articulation now, you can see that the sound comes from different instruments. So for instance, when I play the longs, they come from instrument 1. And when I play the atonal pedals, they come from instrument 3. That's the purpose of the combined instruments in combination with the snapshot instruments. All right, guys, I hope you found that video helpful. It gives you an insight on how to use snapshot instruments with Art Conductor. And as always, please subscribe to our channel. Bye-bye.